Luther King Jr. Day may only be recognized once a year, but employees with Spectrum Health are honoring him all week long.
600 volunteers will be in 13 cities, volunteering in different nonprofits, giving back to the community. Today, dozens of volunteers pack cereal and Pop-Tarts at Feeding America West Michigan in Comstock Park. Nonprofit says the food will be loaded into their mobile food pantries.
Oh, I think it's phenomenal. I mean, Martin Luther King talked about the need for us to serve and how important it is to do things for other people. And there's no better way to honor Martin Luther King this week than serving all the people in need.
They're also volunteering at the Boys and Girls Club and Mel Trotter. Spectrum Health says they've been doing this since 2013, and this year they had a record turnout with about 180 more volunteers than 2019.